The first selection that we would like to begin with is entitled Cantate Domino.
Cantate, 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 domino. Cantate. Sophia, don't break my heart. Sophia, don't break my heart.
Why you fill me up? Why you fill me up? Why you fill me up?
Things that we've been working on this semester just in individual groups. The next piece of our concert will focus on the theme of freedom is coming. We would like to present songs and media for you tonight that revolve around the subject of freedom. You will hear many songs from different time periods and styles that reflect the challenge and triumph that many have undergone to experience freedom. We will be led through this evening's presentation by the voice of Bosse's own, Mrs. Paula Banik. And we start tonight's journey with a famous video clip starring Mel Gibson from the movie Braveheart. Here, he is rallying the troops, encouraging them to consider the price for freedom.
To train all my days from this day to that for one chance just one chance to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!
Floats downstream till the current ends and dips his wing in the orange sun's rays and dares to claim the sky. But a bird that stalks down his narrow cage can seldom see through his bars of rage. His wings are clipped and his feet are tied, so he opens his throat to sing. The cage bird sings with a fearful trill of things unknown but longed for still. And his tune is heard on a distant hill, for the caged bird sings of freedom. The free bird thinks of another breeze, and the trade wind soft through the sighing trees, and the fat worms waiting on a dawn-bright lawn, and names the sky his own. But a caged bird stands on the grave of dreams. His shadow shouts on a nightmare scream. His wings are clipped and his feet are tied. So he opens his throat to sing. The caged bird sings with a fearful trill of things unknown but longed for still. And his tune is heard on the distant hill, for the caged bird sings of freedom. I know why the caged bird sings. By Maya Angelou. All countries and all cultures. We Shall Overcome has been translated in many languages and used to forward the message of striving for freedom.
We shall live in peace. We shall live in peace someday. Yes, deep in my heart, I do believe that we shall live in peace someday.
The next selection has a story based in a prison cell in Jackson, Mississippi. A group of freedom riders were arrested in jail. According to writer James Farmer, and I quote, "The prison officials wanted us to stop singing because they were afraid our spirit would become contagious and the other prisoners would become freedom riders as a result of our singing. The guards threatened to take away the mattresses, their only luxury in a steel cell, if they continued to sing. As Farmer recalled, one freedom rider called for the guards. He said, 'Come get my mattress, I'll keep my soul.' And everybody started singing, 'Ain't gonna let nobody turn me round, turn me round, turn me round.' And again he said, 'They came in and took the mattresses away, and people sang as they had never sung before. We thought we were winning the battle. They were on the run.'" Never silence, and when dawn breaks, the condemned man sings the song of his comrades during the last steps through the double door to the gallows. But above all else, the South African song is a victory song, a defiant hymn. We shall not give up the fight. And it's one of those South African songs, and we would love to share it with you tonight. Thank you.
only started. We have only started. We have only started. We shall not give up the fight. We have only started. We have only started. We have only started.
I still hear the sounds of the slave ships in the water. I want to sing it for you.
Oh,
I make this last statement. Let's really congratulate the choir and Mr. Thorne. This is a wonderful program. I'd like to conclude this evening's program with one of our country's freedom songs. So would you please stand and join us in singing the Star Spangled Banner, and then please remain standing for the Bosse alma mater.
Together, so would you give them another hand? We would like to ask you to remain standing as we like to have a tradition of ending our concerts with the Boston High School alma mater.